Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to our upper school winter chorus concert. We hope that you are going to enjoy the evening as our students fill our theater full of music. Prior to entering, I hope that you are able to enjoy the artwork from our Visual Art 1 students and all of our high school students that was on the buildings in the STEM building, if you didn't notice, on the walls. As you're walking out, take a moment to look at the amazing artwork that our students are creating at school. This concert tonight is being broadcasted live on YouTube, which also means it is available for you to go back and watch later this evening and in the future. So we ask that no flash photography. Obviously, if you want to record it, you can, but again, we are recording it and providing it on YouTube for you. I first want to introduce Dr. Lee. Dr. Lee, where is... Tonight is Dr. Lee's first chorus concert at Pine Lake, so we're incredibly excited for our students to showcase. In addition to Dr. Lee, we have Mr. Brandon Combs, Mr. Matt Prim, and Miss Jen Bassett that will be providing our accompanists this evening and performing. There's Mr. Prim right now behind the piano. So. It really does speak to our fine arts department that three of our musicians are here to perform. Miss Susan Howard is here helping direct the students to get them ready. So they really do operate and support each other. So I am going to turn it over to Dr. Lee, and we hope that you enjoy our show this evening. Thank you.
Our first song today is going to be called Like the Beat of a Drum, composed by Jay Althaus. We hope you enjoy.
Let your light be a light of promise. May it shine. name is Sophie Storr, and the next song we'll be singing is called Just Believe by Pink Zebra. This song was chosen by Kendall Harris. Hope you enjoy.
Shine through so I can be everything I know that I can be. Hi, my name is Cole, and this next song is called Ukutula, and it's about thanks and faith. Enjoy.
Ukutula.
Which is the flight song by Kim Andre Arson. At the very beginning of this song, when we first were learning it, it was extremely hard for our group, but I'm super proud of how far we've become, so enjoy.
Yeah. uncertain yet our flight begins.
Alexis Pearson, and the next song we will sing for you today is Sisi Ni Moya. In Swahili, this means we are one. Over the last few weeks, we have worked very hard to sound like one for you. Thank you.
Stand here today.
Hello? Okay. We'll be singing Feeling Good by Michael Bublé. This is a song that me and Harrison both really wanted to sing. And thank you to Dr. Lee for letting us do this. So, yeah. Birds flying high, you know how I feel. Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn.
It's a new day.
It's a new life for me.
And I'm feeling good.
I'm feeling good. Fish in the sea, you know how I feel.
River running free, you know how I feel.
Blossom on a tree, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn,
it's a new day,
it's a new life
for me.
And I'm feeling good. Dragonfly out in the sun, you know what I mean, don't you know? Butterflies all having fun, you know what I mean. Sleep in peace when day's done, that's what I mean.
And this old world is a new world, and a bold world for me.
Oh, for
shout out Dr. Hoffman for getting this thing going. Shout out my boys in the front row. Thank you all for coming.
Thank you all for being here.
Stars when it shine, you know how I feel. Scent of the pine, you know.
It's a new dawn,
it's a new day,
it's a new life.
It's a new dawn,
it's a new day,
it's a new life. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life, it's a new life for me.
And I'm feeling good. So good.
I feel so good.
Thank you guys for listening.
Thank you all for coming.
Hey, 3, 2, 1, bow. Bow. 3, 2, 1.
Hi, everybody. This is Dr. Lee. I'm a choir director here. And I really hope you enjoy this show because I'm really having fun. Yes. Well, thanks for coming out and spending this evening with us. And I loved working with these kids. And I learn from them every day. And I love their joy for music. And thanks for your hard work. As they mentioned, all the songs that we've been singing, they're very challenging. And I, yes, but I say, you can do this. But the first time when I introduced them, they were like, no. They're like, there's no way. But look at, guys, what we're doing here, yeah? So everything is possible, yes. Well, Harrison came to me and showed me his video of singing a karaoke. And he said, hey, doctor, do you think I can sing this for the concert? And I said, because I've never sang in a concert, so it's going to be my first time. And I said, yeah, why not? You're so good. So, yes. Yes. This is why you teach at high school. You love this energy and you love this support. Well, thanks again. We have two more songs left. They're all Christmas songs, so you can just sing along and have fun as well. And I hope you have all wonderful holidays.
Hi, my name's Alexa Ziegler. The next song we're going to be singing is the Ukrainian Bell Carol. The song was arranged by Heather Sorensen, and it has two piano parts played by Mr. Prim and Miss Bassett. Thank you and enjoy.
Sing we Noel,
Glad Tidings tell.
Hi, my name is Demetrius Johnson. This next song is called It's the Beginning, composed by Mark Hayes. I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you guys so much for coming. Before we go, we just wanted to give a big shout out to Dr. Lee for all that she's done for us this year, and we wanted to give her a big welcome.